well as making whips, I've also been catching crocodiles since the early 2000s. The same rope that is used to make your polycord mini whip is used as a harpoon rope for catching crocs. It's that strong. Our polycord whips are now used as our harpoon ropes for catching crocs.